All right, hey guys, Bailey here with a new series, I guess. And yeah, I mean, as you can tell, it's The Sims 2. It is the ultimate collection of The Sims 2, which means that it has every single friggin' expansion pack that they have for The Sims, so it's kind of crazy. So I'm hoping that my computer will run it okay with the recording software also, because it's The Sims 2, so it doesn't take much to run it. But as you can tell, we have six towns, which usually if you just have regular Sims 2, it comes with these three, I think. And then there's also Belladonna Cove, which is my favorite one. And then there's, I don't know how to pronounce that, Desiderata Valley? I have no idea. And then River Blossom Hills. And then like Veronaville, Strangetown, and Pleasant View are what come with The Sims 2. So, I don't know, I was just thinking of making this because right before The Sims 4 came out, Origin had this crazy thing where they were giving away The Sims 2 Ultimate Edition for free for like a week. And it was like the happiest moment of my life because The Sims 2 was my shit back in the day. It was like my favorite game ever. So, I figured I would just make this series and make it like really, I don't know, just really short, small videos and try to like, not win The Sims 2, but like, you know, get to the highest I can in the career that I choose and, you know, family, pets, all that stuff. Because The Sims can get kind of boring. So, I don't know. These are just going to be really short videos that I hope are somewhat entertaining. The friggin' train. All of the windows are closed and you can probably still hear the train going by. But whatever. Hopefully they're entertaining. Also, if you can hear that squeaking, it's my chair. Sorry. So I'm not going to go with Belladonna Cove because that's the one I always go with. So, I mean, what is this one? Serenely nestled in the hills, the thing I can't pronounce, is a place of dreams, hopes, and aspirations. Many have found the quiet hills a wonderful place to relax and pursue their favorite pastimes. Who knows the what destiny, I can read, has in store for the Sims of Desiderata Valley? I'm pronouncing that completely wrong. Actually, this might be a cop-out, but I might go with Belladonna Cove. I can talk. Belladonna Cove, just because I already have everything installed for it. So I already have college, or university, sorry, downtown, the shopping one where you can like have your own store, and then the vacation one, so I might actually choose Belladonna Cove. But I'll move into a place that I don't normally move into. Hopefully that makes up for it. I know I said I wasn't gonna choose this one, but I already have everything installed and it takes like forever to install the new stuff. So it's just not worth it to do it with the other ones. Usually, this music is so nice. Usually loading time isn't very long for The Sims 2, but it's looking like it's not wanting to load. So I'll be back once it loads. Alright, hopefully that's not too loud. I don't know if you can change the audio. Oh, that's probably it. The music's already really low. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, let's change it to medium. Okay. So, welcome to Belladonna Cove. Let's make a family first, and by make a family, I mean I'm going to make the same exact family that I make starting every new Sims game, which is a girl and a dog. Also, sorry if my voice sounds weird, I'm just getting over a cold, so I might sound really nasally and gross. Also, my computer is dumb, so anytime I enter a name, it has to be something that doesn't have an M, G, or H in it. Because those keys don't work on my keyboard. No idea why, don't ask me. Can you randomize with this or no? No? Okay. Name, I was gonna go with Smith, but that has an H and an M in it. Jones. That's the first one that didn't have any of those stupid names in it. Okay. Create a sim. Stupid name. Stupid letters. M, G, or H in it. Because my keyboard, for over a year now, those three haven't worked. It's real annoying. First name. It's going to be a female. Let's randomize. That doesn't randomize the name. You can't randomize the name in this one? What? Let's do my middle name, because that doesn't have any of the annoying things in it. This was always my favorite face for The Sims 2, so let's just go with that one. Look how high res that looks, and then once it goes on her, it's just terrible. Like, it looks great, and then it's like blur. Complete blur. It's hilarious. So makeup choices are, you know, huge in this one, obviously. Outfits. I was always super lazy when I used to play The Sims 2, and I would just pick one of these because it's easier. So they just do the whole outfit for you. Swimwear, the thing that they took out of The Sims 4 because they're idiots. So annoying and dumb and stupid. Oh, I forgot about turn-ons and turn-offs. That's so funny. We're gonna go with my own because why not? A beard and formal wear. Turn off smell. Disgusting. I always make them shy because then they have to, their social goes up a lot, or goes down a lot slower, which is nice. So yeah, I guess she's a Cancer. She's neat, shy, it's kind of lazy, playful, and nice. So there is Ariel Jones, and it's so much easier to create Sims in Sims 2 than it is in Sims 3. I forgot how low res it was. Because when you go to The Sims, ew, what's wrong with its fur in the middle? That looks gross. Pet's name. Rosie. And I want it to be a big dog. They're so, because like they don't look that bad when you're over here and then you actually pick one and it's like, ooh. It's like, bleh. Looks so gross. We can go with an ugly ass husky. That does not, how about a I can't pronounce that. Keishund? He looks a lot cuter in the little picture there. Oh, he has a cute little swirly tail. Man, the graphics are terrible in this. Is it just my computer? I don't know. That looks real bad. I think I'm gonna go with him, but I wanna change his fur color. That doesn't look too horrendous. She's just looking at her like you are the weirdest looking dog. All right, except family. And we're ready to move in the Jones family. Who's excited? I am.